Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. This video explains you regarding water cycle in our planet Earth. Please continue watching this video for more information of water cycle. If we observe to our Earth map, about 71% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. The water Earth's surface are the following: sea water, ocean, river, lake, and groundwater that extracted by means of hand pump, electric pump, and deep well. Water exists in different forms on Earth's surface. It can be liquid, solid, gas, that depends on the variation of climatic condition. Water is one of the very important resources as it is used for drinking, cleaning, cooking, and other uses. Water should be preserved and carefully used as it is a part of our life survival on planet Earth. The water cycle helped in maintaining water on the Earth's surface for millions of years until now. The water cycle takes three different forms. Number one, the solid form is ice that found at the pole of the Earth like glacier and snow. Number two, the liquid form is sea water, lakes, river, ocean, and other water source. Number three, the gaseous form is water vapor that present all around us. Water evaporate due to temperature change on Earth's surface. Liquid form of water evaporate due to heat of the sun and get converted into water vapor. Solid form of water can directly sublime into water vapor. All water vapor rise into the atmosphere until it reach to a lower temperature. Then, water vapor condense into tiny droplets and become heavier than air. A huge concentration of the tiny droplets that results a visible cloud formation. The cloud particles collide with dust particle and precipitation occurs in form of rain on tropical country or snow in a very cold country. This water cycle continues in order to maintain water balance on the Earth's surface. We must take care of the power and the product of nature. Thank you for watching. You are free to subscribe, like, share, follow, and very good comments below.